How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Alfred Hitchcock, and this is Music to be Murdered By.
They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter, 90% of these hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a zipper.
Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside.
Better watch for Slim, gonna get the poppin'. And when I'm at the top, I get them on top. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it, and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers.
Fuck rap God, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying,
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it.
True, I just get richer, but if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here.
Now tell me, what do you stand for?
What?
I know you can't stand yourself,
bro.
Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50.
Please.
M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy?
I could keep beefing. Fuck is the point? I can make it really difficult for motherfuckers to come to Detroit. If you're still looking for smoke, I already gave you an L. I'd rather just see you in hell, but I should get Puff on a joint.
Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now, somebody help your mans up.
Help.
Knees weak or old age, the real Slim Shady can't stand up. You're not getting better with time, it's fine, Eminem, put down the pen.
Cause lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were, bitch. If I was this half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be.
I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally.
Hey,
but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I know it will be you.
Cause they said I'm just the whiner, I sound like a baby. I dish it out, but can't take it, but I take it, dish it back out and make it. All bent out of shape, the shit's almost comical.
You do a lot of ageism when it comes to Eminem. Like, you do know you're going to get old, too.
Oh, absolutely. But the thing is, I'm not a hypocrite. I said it in Rap Devils.
I gotta respect the OGs.
I'm not a hypocrite.
M, you're pushing 50. Don't have a heart attack now.
I'm not a hypocrite.
Respect the OGs.
I'm not a hypocrite.
Somebody help your mans up.
Help.
Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I gotta respect the OGs.
I'm not a hypocrite.
About to be 46 years old, dog.
I'm not a hypocrite.
I gotta respect the OGs.
I'm not a hypocrite. I'm twice as young as you.
Can we just pour some out for this old dumbass?
I'm a sightseer, you can see from the ring I'm wearing. Me in this game, we got married already. Had the prenup ready. Fucked on us and I seen her belly. She barely was 3 months pregnant. Bitch had it, gave me a baby. We named it Machine Gun Kelly.
Do you feel like a stan?
I'm a white boy who's in a predominantly black neighborhood. Definitely in a predominantly black industry.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely, I'm fucking with Eminem growing up. It's all there.
I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Puba, Cuban, the poor. I just teach us two to my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier.
Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me.
I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out of them.
I'm not a fan.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch.
Fuck.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth?
For real.
They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10.
Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them plaques, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come.
I couldn't, shouldn't, and it'll stay that way. The best rapper you've heard is LL Cool J, Kamikaze.
That's why they call me Kamikaze. It's plain suicide.
Newsflash M. I heard the album. Let me tell you what Joe Budden has thought this entire time. I've been better than you this entire fucking decade.
Now those days are over. Scrape it, changing sofas. Trying to save it, Kroger. So why would I give a fuck about that? I've been traded, Jofer.
Call Kim, somebody get Haley. And that other kid you raising, that ain't even your baby. Took a page out of Drake book, this might get a Grammy. We going back to back till you respond on the family.
They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. Cause my first thought is to trample and write 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards. A Godzilla squash and a crouton with combat boots on. A drop and a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill.
Fuck all the tricks and the gimmicks, you like the new white supremacists. Say the same fucking sentences, nigga, you ain't no lyricist.
But you cannot
not knock the fact that he is one of the kings of rap. You gotta give him that.
Nigga, you ain't no lyricist.
His skills spoke for themselves. You cannot negate his ability.
Nigga, you ain't no lyricist.
His ability is second to none.
Last album.
The albums, like, yeah. He's definitely gonna go on the Mount Rushmore of rap as one of the kings.
Nigga, you ain't no lyricist.
Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns. So some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them.
Oh, Jamar told your ass you was a guest in our house. I'm trying to find out who the fuck let this pest in our house.
When you have a white artist doing black music, white people just gravitate to that crazily. Just like in Eminem, we had a lot of people talking about, is Eminem a guest in the house of hip hop? You motherfucking right he is. Just because he sold the most records and all of that.
I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse, you can say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for.
What about Eminem, the greatest rapper of all time, the greatest, the king of hip hop? Is he a guest?
I said, what? First of all, this motherfucker is not the fucking greatest of all time. He's not the king of hip-hop. And yes, motherfucker, he's a guest.
I never was been claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. Run DMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link.
Oh, okay, you know what? Let me just say this. Lyrically, when it comes to putting words together, yeah, he's better than me.
I'm in your house eating carrot cake while I sit there and wait and I marinate. I'm irritated, you about to meet a scary fate and come home to find yourself staring straight into a fucking barrel like Sharon Tate. Trace a concerto while I narrate.
He couldn't be talking about my real home because he'd be shot dead. And actually, as the homeowners in hip-hop, I believe we do have the right to expel anybody that comes up in our fucking house that we do not deem a welcome guest.
I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
If somebody said right now Eminem is the king of rap, why would you say he's not?
You got to come with a better name. That ain't even worth.
All right.
Because I ain't playing Eminem in my car.
Man, I love Gucci. He was one of the first people like, hey, bro, we can go handle it. I was like, Gucci.
Wanted to handle Eminem.
I know who the king of rap.
Who?
Me. You.
Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, because if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V.
Ding dong.
I don't like when people be trying to call me like a rapist or a rape this or rape. I don't like that shit. Yeah, I went through niggas' pockets, all right? Was I wrong for that? That's wrong, but I never fucking hurt nobody. Niggas were drug dealers and fucking scammers and shit.
Hope thinks her snatch is magical, but that's how she attracts men. Though traps him in a text similar to an actual arachnid or a vaginal tarantula or black widow. In fact, it'll be nothing to throw that little bitch with a capital B out the back window with a black Cadillac limo like a whack demo.
Black Squad told me you made some songs. I don't remember them. Nick, you know I'm from Detroit. Don't make me call Eminem.
Singing, fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grizzly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair.
Bitch, a Vincedor and a license plate Michigan. Had to quit fucking with dog, he feminine. I run Detroit, niggas talk about Eminem. Talking that shit, I kill you, him. I made an M again, slow down.
I bust my ass for this shit and I swear it ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
You said that Eminem's last album is trash because he wasn't on drugs.
There's some dope concepts. It's talking about some things that matter. You know, it's a mature album. But I think it was only trash to the community that likes trash.
They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the Awake Me. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drapies.
Eminem was, he picked some of the worst beats ever. Even Ludacris sometimes picks shitty beats, but their energy and their cool, witty lines is what made the songs cool. So they're an exception.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
To where Jay-Z picked great beats.
So I should hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me. One way haters pull me in, another got more hooks in me than Sway Lee.
He doesn't like that. I don't like his new stuff. And he dissed me on his last album. So the fans that didn't really like it, bah, you gotta do fucking, I want the old M. I want the Marshall Mathers LPM. I want the old M. He read that and was like, damn, you know what? Fuck. Let me go back and try to rehash a moment. And when people go back, that is the grossest fucking thing. move forward. Get what you're into for real.
Not that I don't want you to be million, like, fuck. It's gonna be, but it's gonna be right.
I'm gonna go back to the old shit because that's what they want. Fuck what they want. Give them what you want.
I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit, misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Yeah. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once.
Man, you talk about me, you should put me in a category of like Pop, Big, Nas, them niggas, like, you feel me?
Please, dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'ma leave carnage, East thought I'd be so toxic, it'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen, then I hit them pads like a boxing gym.
Believe it or not, love me or hate me, Young Boy is Tupac, nigga.
In my head, say it's still a dream. Then he said, kill him C's, trippy red, with pills and lean. Sipping meds in a limousine, getting head, guillotine. My name.
Do it right when you ain't diss me. I'm a lyrical legend, I know they miss me. All you mumble rap kids, colorful hair. Can't compare to the lyrical phenomenon that's right here. Mars, Jupiter, Venus, origins and oranges. Combined solar eclipse. Your mind is an eclipse of the origins in
This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you, y'all better worship the water. I walk on it, y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. If people start firing off and I try to answer every fucking body that I dissed on Kamikaze or had words about, I'm gonna be going the next 5 fucking years making diss song after diss song. You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah.
Like,
you're gonna get hit though.
He's killing everything. Play this tune, it's your eulogy. It's a funeral. Prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.